Hi, I'm Justin Griffith, CTO of StayLinked Corporation. I'm here at the Zebra Global Enablement Center with Amanda to talk about the versatility of the WS50 platform. Amanda's going to give us a brief intro about the device.
Yeah, thank you, Justin. So the WS50, it's our first all-in-one wearable mobile computer. So what I mean by that is that you have full computing power, Android 11, with a 2-inch display, combined with data capture. So either a dedicated scanner or integrated camera. And we released the WS50 for two key use cases. One is very scan-intensive use cases where the user needs only minimal interaction with their display. So today in those use cases where someone needs to be hands-free, you can have an option of a large screen mobile computer on the wrist or the hip and paired to a Bluetooth ring scanner. But if there's minimal interaction with the display, that combination can be overkill because now you're managing two separate devices, two separate accessories. With the WS50, you combine all of that and you present only the information that the user needs for their next task. The other use case is connecting disconnected workers. So there's a number of users who don't get a device because they don't have as intensive a use case, but they could all benefit from technology and being connected, have an ability to see their tasks and communicate. So the wrist config is ideal for that use case. You have an integrated camera if you had light barcode scanning or wanted to capture an image of a completed task. And both have integrated speaker and microphone, so you can do push-to-talk communications. You also have Bluetooth, so you can connect a headset or a mobile printer and be able to leverage the devices in those use cases and really right-size the technology for the right use case.
Great. Now I'm going to run through a couple of the use cases that our customers using SmartTE and Evolve can use in their operations today. Now the WS50 packs a lot of power for such a small device. In fact, there's a full Android operating system in here. So the first feature we want to talk about is how familiar the StayLinked SmartTE client will look to anybody who's already used it on a larger device. And that's because it is the same client. The same Android client that you load on larger Zebra devices can be loaded straight on the WS50 with the same interface. Now a couple of minor tweaks have been made to give users of this platform a simpler time doing minor data entry tasks. But it's also an excellent platform for presenting the users with the next best action they're supposed to take. So the first workflow that I want to run through is this is a standalone device in substitute for, as Amanda said, a wearable worn on the forearm or a handheld or a pistol grip. This being used as a standalone data collection device in the operation. Zebra's put a lot of thought into the ergonomics of the WS50, so I have the two-finger mount on my hand right now, but some people might prefer to view that in landscape mode. And StayLinked supports that rotation. So you'll notice the interface looks identical to the larger devices until we connect, where StayLinked SmartTE has modernized the screen for a wearable experience. And we have keyboards that make data entry much simpler on the smaller real estate. In addition to that, we've modernized menus, making them easier to navigate. So if we go into picking, now instead of getting a full screen worth of information like we would on a larger unit, we're giving the user the next best action they're supposed to take, the next step in the workflow. And to optimize data entry and acknowledgement of the workflow, we've also mapped the buttons that they've included on the unit. So if users are just acknowledging a PIC number, they don't actually have to type it. They can just enter right past. So the same experience that they would get on a larger unit, but optimized for the wearable use case. Now the versatility of the software for the WS50 is really phenomenal, and it's allowed us at StayLinked to add some very cool features over the top of what would typically be just a standard data collection device. So the second workflow I'd like to run through, the second use case, would be this paired as a peripheral for another device. So I've got a TC77 here, but it can actually be paired with any SmartTE device. And those two devices can be used in concert across the same session. The WS50 is certainly capable of running workflows independently as a standalone device, but there are also workflows where it would make an excellent peripheral. And to support that feature, SmartTE has a feature called session partnering, which allows us to pair any StayLinked SmartTE capable devices to the same session at the same time. So when I connect this TC77, I'm prompted whether I'd like to join the session. And if I do that, you'll see that we're sitting on the same location in the terminal emulation. And as I interact with the session, it's updating on both displays at the same time. So especially where there's more intensive data entry, where you need a combination of devices or remote scanning, like hopping off a forklift, but wanting to see where you are in the workflow, the WS50 is a perfect fit. So we've talked about this unit as a standalone data collection device, and we've talked about it as a peripheral. But one of the other things that Zebra does very well is all the communication and interconnectivity that these devices are capable of doing. So now let's talk about the WS50 as an IoT hub. Now we're going to illustrate the most advanced workflow possible. This is an IoT hub. There is a full Android operating system running inside this unit, and more than capable of running Zebra's new Fetch Robotics units. So to illustrate that, we're out here in San Jose, California at Fetch Robotics headquarters to do some workflows with the WS50. Now, one of the things that Fetch is marvelous at is handling transport for users. So in a picking workflow, whenever your cart gets full, normally you would be pushing that to a location far off in the warehouse. And that's where Fetch can help. And we can, using StayLinked Smart TE and Evolve, reach out to the Fetch core system and either call the robot when something happens in the application or whenever the user is prepared to have the bot come and get it. So with that, I'm going to run through a workflow now and trigger the bot to come and get my cart when I'm done in the workflow. So now we're in a picking workflow on the WS50, and using Smart TE and our product Evolve, we've modernized the interface to be much more friendly for the smaller screen. So how this app actually looks is a lot more like that. But as we progress through the workflow, I can use the touchscreen or I can use the scanner to enter data, confirm quantities, and progress through each individual item and scan. And now we've reached out to FetchCore to come and get the cart automatically. Now that could actually happen as an option from a particular user transaction. So if you want the user to prompt for the bot to come and get it when they're ready, we also have that capability too. So we've talked about all the versatility of the platform. The device is a standalone data collection unit, as a peripheral for a mobile device, and robots as an IoT hub. So if you'd like to know more, please reach out to your Zebra reseller to get more information about how the WS50 can fit into your environment today.